hitbox you got there. Wasting my fucking buff. Nice.
It's mine.
So apparently you can just interrupt my jump attack with nothing. I can just not do it. That's awesome. Any other kind of bullshit you want to throw at me? Hitbox.
Is mine.
Dude, his hitbox is so fucking small. So fucking small. What the fuck?
Nice.
fuck? Fucking minute. This dude's name is Mog? Isn't there a fucking... Briefly binds Mog once imprisoned to Earth. Is this the same asshole? It works. Fuck off. Uh-oh, it doesn't work anymore. So much for that. Yeah, he must be immune now. So it works, what, twice? I should bind him when he goes to do that. Maybe that's what I should do. Apparently don't get any iframes there. Gonna die.
It's mine alone.
Thank you.
I'm just gonna die again. Fuck this. Start again. Fucking finish me, dude.
It's mine and mine.
Awesome. Okay. I'm done with this bullshit. Working.
It's mine. It's mine.
Oh, it doesn't work in that phase or what? So apparently that shackle doesn't work when he goes into that phase where he starts basically draining your fucking blood. That's great. Any other fucking surprises? So that's what you have to do. You have to fucking shackle him. Okay. I see how to do this fight now. So, okay, this is definitely doable without Mimic. So what you have to do is... right when he gets to about, I guess the second phase, about 50%, before he goes into that phase where he starts draining shit, you shackle him, go in, beat his ass down, and then I guess you could shackle him again immediately after that, and that would be enough to finish him off, so he never gets to do that spell. Damn, I wish I'd have... done a save. Actually, I do have a save backed up before this. I'm going to test this again because I have that save that I did before I upgraded my weapon. So I'm going to test it and see how it is. Because I really didn't want to bring in Mimic, but the shit was just pissing me the fuck off. 20,000 runes? What the fuck? That is a fuck ton of runes. Well, that gives us enough to get us our 3 points to use that fucking mask. That is crazy. That is crazy amount of runes. At least we're almost done. It probably would have been better, instead of using the jump attack there, maybe to use this as well, because it's so hard to get jump attacks on them. But this is always going to be up. That's a lot of runes. I could also switch out my other armor too, which will probably give me a little bit more more defenses. I think this area is cleared now. I don't know what else we would do here. Since we're done with his quest, trying to check all the other quests, see if there's anything left. Thank you. me go back over here.
Would you like me? Then good day to you, my dear.
This is a really long quest, this one here. Dung Eater quest. Could try to do that. I think he's on the other side. He always just tells me to fuck off, so I never bother with him.
No. Wait. You have felt the curse. I can smell it on you. The box, yet tender. Apparently my seedbed is ripe and waiting. 'Twas a brief respite, I must say. Go and unshackle my corporeal flesh, trapped in the sewer jail below the capital.
Oh shit, he gave me a key.
I can kill you and defile your corpse, then the pox will truly be your own.
Okay.
Go and unshackle my corporeal flesh, trapped in the sewer jail below the capital. I can kill you, then the pox...
Are you fucking kidding me? I gotta go back down there? Fuck. Damn it, man. I don't want to fucking do this quest. Not right now. I hate this fucking place, man. I really fucking hate this place. All those goddamn fucking gargoyles. Yeah, we're going to go continue on with the main thing. I don't know. I may do it, but I really hate that fucking sewer. That place is just death. Those goddamn gargoyles are everywhere. They're like, it's like literally aliens. All right. We can and will go kill the dragon, so let's go do that. Doing jump attacks for this, so we're gonna swap that for something else. Is there anything? It is non-physical. All that frost shit. Go with more HP. I guess we could try it. Put on the turtle shell. This dragon sucks. He sucks because he doesn't take damage. Like you hit him and it's like a scratch. It's awful. It's a long fucking fight. It is definitely the longest dragon fight that I fought yet, and not particularly enjoyable. All right, let's get off torrent here. Okay, actually, let's do that. Do that. There we go, Mimic. And you can't really see too well either, which is great. It does get a little bit clearer later, but I just did like 3 hits, and that's how much damage I did. This shit is gonna take forever. Mimic will actually die before I finish this fucking thing, because it's gonna take forever. And that shit has such a large AoE range. Have to keep whittling them down. And be somewhere else when he does that, because that animation doesn't match the damage. Awesome. He just fucking killed Torrent. Now I'm gonna die because of the frost. Awesome. I'm amazed Mimic is still alive. Did a pretty good chunk of damage there for a second. Awesome. That's awesome. Yeah. This is not an enjoyable fight at all. Arrows probably won't do shit for damage. Three hits and we did 486 points of damage. One hit kills Torrent and uses a full flask. This is a great fucking fight from Software. This is a great fucking fight. Awesome. You know, I'm just gonna start again. This is fucking stupid. I think this is the fight I hate the most just because it's so fucking boring. It's so fucking lackluster. It's a shitty fight. At least Mog was a good fight. It sucks because it's really, really tough, but it's a good fight. This is not a good fight, not in the least. Item it drops, but if it doesn't drop something worthwhile, I will make this a one and done deal and probably never fight this thing again. It's actually not doing too bad. Nice hitbox. All that sparkling shit underneath them, if you stand there, you get frostbite. Oh, I got 819 points of damage that time. Yeah, I'm just gonna have to rinse and repeat this to get this shit down. Oh shit! I think Mimic has about had it. Get out of there, Torrent. ~50% I got a headshot for 220 points of damage. Awesome. And Mimic is almost dead. Whoop. Fuck. I am spamming jump and I'm not getting up. That's awesome. And I might die right here. This is awesome. Thank you. like, all the other dragons in the game have been pretty fun. They've been pretty cool. This is the only one that I would say that really, really sucks. The one I think I enjoyed the most was the plague, no, not plague, rot one. It was pretty cool. That was a pretty cool fight because it has all that red lightning bullshit. Wow, I got... Holy shit. Getting there. It's taking a fucking year. I don't know how this is supposed to be enjoyable as a fight. Because this is what you have to do in order to kill the fucking thing. Hope he doesn't drop anything of significance, because I really don't want to ever do this fight ever again on any playthrough I do. Oh, great! That's great! And I can't get up. I almost got fucking smoked there. Please don't drop anything good. Please don't drop anything good. A dragon heart. A dragon heart. I have tons of dragon hearts. I hope I never have to do this fight again. That shit is just not enjoyable at all. We need to go over here. Do I have runes over there? Good job, Torrent. Jesus, we already have 100k runes? A miner's ball just laying out here in the snow. You know how difficult those things are to get? Oh, a tear. Tears are helpful. I think we're going over here now and then heading up through here to get across all the way over here. Actually, let's try out that thing real quick because we got both halves. I want to see, test my theory. Wow, look at that. So hoist medallion, hoist secret medallion. So which one do I have? I have both, but which one's the secret? I'm assuming this is the secret one. Oh, it says right there, secret. God. All right, let's try it. I think originally we went up. So I'm thinking this is going to go down. Oh no, we're going up. Wait, did we? Maybe we went down before. I don't remember. I think I know what it is. So the secret medallion is, it's probably like an alternate world, because I think both of them. What the fuck? Yeah, because this wasn't. What was that? Beast Eye Quivers? What does that mean? I almost feel like we probably shouldn't be here. We'll explore a little bit. I'm sorry. Getting fucked up. Yeah. Not a good idea. One second, I'll be right back. I'll just leave the game up. I just got back and I'm fucking dead. The fuck killed me? I just went to go grab a goddamn drink. Oh, this asshole probably killed me. That little motherfucker right there probably killed me. I don't know how the fuck he killed me. I mean, like... Why is there an opening here? What the fuck is that? Oh, it's another one of those fucking things. Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit, those little fuckers! Holy shit, it's a whole goddamn army! Fuck! Let's try to fucking fuck this thing up. Fuck. This whole place is infested with those motherfuckers. Grace, how convenient. Oh God, what is this? This is the other. Okay. Let's see if we can get to the map. I think I'm getting it. I tell you what, we'll get the map and then we'll go back because I don't think we're supposed to be here yet. Because we still have to clear out that other area. Oh, another Grace. We can rest at this one. Quit running, dude! Oh, that's awesome! I just got frostbite. What in the fuck? Awesome. Awesome. It's a fucking great day we're having here. It's got the shit kicked out of us by some asshole on a goddamn wolf. Welcome to From Software's Safe Space. Come at me, bro. Oh, is that? Where is he at? There he is. Fuck off! What kind of bow is that? Jesus Christ, my bow doesn't shoot that fucking fast. Sure as hell doesn't do that much damage. I don't like the sound of that. I don't like the sound of that one bit. I don't know what that is. Whoa, whoa, whoa. What the fuck is this? I can't even hit this fucking thing. We're just getting on Torrent. We're riding the goddamn map. Fuck this. Can't see a fucking thing. Jesus Christ. Is that a grace? Oh my God. Give me that fucking grace. Now it clears up. Oh, there's the map. Okay, we have the fucking map. There's probably like a tree boss up here. Dude, this fucking sucks trying to get all the way the fuck over here. Let's try to go see if we can get to that tree boss. there's another one of those wolf motherfuckers. Get that with my bow. Nope. Whoa, what the fuck? Oh my god, this goddamn update. Fuck. Now that fucking thing got away. Goddamn windows, man. And it was at the perfect timing, too. Couldn't have done it like 5 seconds before I fucking... Isn't there supposed to be like one of those little tree bosses up here? Usually these trees have like a tree boss. Where the fuck is he? Is he gonna break or something? Oh, there he is. I just walked right into his ass. Huh. Looks like we can get him from behind. Cowboy. had rot. Why does he have rot? We're not anywhere near rot. Thorny cracked tear. Ruptured crystal tear. Let's check that out. Purifies the Lord of Blood's curse and mixed physics. I wonder when we got that. Oh. When did we get that? Because... like, I mean, do we fight him again? Because we've already fought him twice now. Huh. Jesus, got 173 for that. Dude, they're just like handing out runes at this point. Assuming there's no way up, like a shortcut or anything. One second. Now that I have the map unlocked. I was wondering if there's a way, like a shortcut that connects us up there. Well, I guess it doesn't matter. We can always just warp up and down. I guess let's run around here real quick and then we'll head over to that fort. So I know there's like arcane builds and those use like, I believe the dragon spells, unless Mimic, what are you doing? He's killing mosquitoes. Can you loot that for me too? Why can't you loot, dude? He's gonna probably kill that one too. Okay, there's another one of those fucking towers that I hate with the three beasts. Get the fuck away. Wow. They did a very good job with these fucking stones. Like, this is so much easier than the ones at that other place. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Fucking strong. Whoa, whoa, whoa. What are you guys doing? Get the fuck away from me. Jesus Christ. Just strolling along, minding my own fucking business. What the fuck? Metal the fuck down! Jesus. Things just like drop out of the fucking sky. Goddamn crabs. Look at this one. It's already fucking waiting for me. Motherfucker. Just had a big drop out there. kill this one while we're at it. Son of a bitch, we'd probably need one of those crabs to open this fucking thing. They shouldn't allow us to break these with like colossal weapons. Oh, I wonder if that would break it. Is that a dungeon? Hey. Help me out over here. Come break this shit. Jesus Christ, can you get a move on? You move all fucking lightning fast whenever you're attacking me, but you... Just trying my fucking patience here. Get over here, dude. What are you doing? Get over here. This thing is pissing me the fuck off. The fuck over here, asshole. Come on. Do one of your crazy fucking attacks and break this fucking thing for me. Like that, yes, that's what we wanted. Break that, you fucker. Oh my god. You just crawled over it, asshole. Fuck. What a prick. Maybe one of those crabs will break it. If there's a grace in here or something. Alright, cool. Try to get one of those crabs to do it. Since this asshole doesn't want to. Oh shit, there's a dragon. What the hell? Done. Well double jump. Awesome. These crabs will probably do it. Yeah, here it comes. Awesome. Whoa. Those things drop from everywhere. Let's go do this dungeon. Expect the floor to collapse.
Oh!
I think these things poison. Yep, they sure as fuck do. Great sword. Okay. We've killed that boss so many times, I don't really care anymore. Cave there. Or is that? No, that's where we came in. Okay, never mind. Oh my god, look at this asshole. He's all waiting for me and shit. We can check to see if there's anything over here, and then I think we're done. Then there's this area. Shiny. That's right, just keep on sleeping. This asshole's all coming up all hard on me. What? He woke up? No, dude, you don't need to wake the fuck up. Go back to sleep. Oh, fuck, I thought there was a way up over here. Torrent, I need you to... Yeah, thank you, Torrent. Oh my god, get the fuck over there. What the hell is this shit? Dude, I am convinced. This game is designed to just piss you off. Like, why is that even there? Shit. Well, that's one of those. Man, he's fucking up his own people. Alright, I guess we can kill him. Taking any damage. Yeah, he's not taking any damage. That was really weird. Like, he was taking pretty good damage, and then all of a sudden, nope. That's awesome. That's awesome. Got trampled. Fuck. Get the fuck away from me. Oh, this is great. Awesome. Pro fucking moves right there. in right now. Goddamn lava everywhere. You can't even fucking get to him. Did I fucking have? Awesome. That lava is ridiculous. That's awesome. Lava is ridiculous. Jesus Christ, that does so much fucking damage. I better get the fuck away from him. I'm gonna spin around. Yep. I was getting away. let's save one of those talismans. We'll, I think there's one that does, like, fire resist or some shit. See, I don't know if this is gonna work, because it's lava. Has almost three quarters of my health from just a fucking... What is this shit? We'll come back. I'm not spending all day on this fucking thing. This is too much goddamn damage. And I can put on better armor. Whatever the fuck I need, this is stupid. I'm not gonna waste all this fucking time with this. Three quarters of my health from a fucking tail swipe. No, I don't think so. Probably come in here and get one shot too. Looks like an area where we run into mages. Okay, we gotta light those towers. I see one of them. Oh, okay, this must be one too. one over there. Need to use a gesture or something here? I don't think this is gonna work. Oh, is that a key? Oh, fuck you. Oh, I thought it was like the three beast bullshit. These fucking things. Was that? Whoa, what the shit is that? What the hell? Getting attacked. What the shit is this? Fucking hidden enemies and shit? No! there like a... Whoa, 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 whoa. Look at this shit. Something to be able to see hidden enemies, I think. Oh no, it's a torch. That's right. There's a torch. I don't even think I have it. Motherfucker. An item that reveals hidden enemies. Actually, it might have been a flask. Just see if this will work.
Hmm.
Like, I remember getting an item that allowed you to see hidden enemies. I remember reading about it, I just don't know what it is. Tried stealth for ourselves, see if that works. Probably won't. Two can play that game. I mean, they want a stealth. I can play the same fucking game. Fuck you, man. Shit. Oh shit, there's one right there. He didn't find me. So it does work. Yeah. Okay, he's coming for me. Shit, there's his footsteps. Look at that. The fuck away from me, dude. Get away. This could work. Yeah, because he's over there. He can't find me. So we gotta figure out how to get the fuck up there. Oh, motherfucker! Off of me? Get off my fucking nuts! How the fuck do we get on the roof? Damn it. There has got to be an easier way to do this. I could have sworn there was a fucking item that allowed you to see hidden fucking enemies. Torch. Steelwa torch, sentry's torch. Alright, let's read the description. Given a protector. That's right. Yeah, this is the fucking torch I remember. Well, the item I remember. Okay, so we just had the wrong torch. I wonder what the range is on this thing. Ah, look, right there. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa. Goddamn roof. Jesus! the fuck? What the hell kind of health does that thing have? You've got to be kidding me. Arrows do not curve like that. I see you, motherfucker. Oh, look at that. I can get a backstab on him. It's all the damage I do? What the fuck? Get away from me! Why am I fat rolling? Oh my god, this is terrible. This is not a good time. And why the fuck? I'm fat rolling? Really? How much does this goddamn torch weigh? Jesus fucking Christ. Thank you. Are you shitting me? You cheating motherfucker. You start losing and you do that bullshit? Has got to be an easier way to do this area. This is fucking stupid. These things have way too much goddamn health. Way too much fucking health.
knife. I took you for no matter it. Lay out your arm.
fucking amazing. I'm gonna get wrecked up here by that fucking archer. Is he? Ah, there he is. He has a lot of fucking health. If there's another one there on the right. Are still alive. Where's that other motherfucker? Oh, he's on this side.